10-second car. See how this one runs here.